Good afternoon, Hiroshi-san.
Yeah, Manas-san. Good afternoon.
So how are you finding REI this year?
RGC, yeah, it's tough because you see the market, very strong market, competition is getting there.
Can you tell us something about your new panels that have achieved 22.3% of efficiency? When can we see that in market?
Yeah, actually that record is a very tiny area and we're not yet achievable for the large area. However, the first things to do is to achieve the such a high conversion efficiency at a small level. Hopefully it can be converted to the mass production, but we are not yet there.
So can you please tell us how do you want to promote yourself in India? What are the projects you are eyeing and where you want to put in your modules? Are you in talks with some of the key players in India?
Yeah, basically I think it's very important for us to talk to the customer face to face. So in order for us to do that, we have a very good representative team located in India.
So any major names that you can share who are your customers in currently in India?
Right now I am not in we don't have any good, you know, the story that I can share with you, but in the past 12 years we have a very good business with the Indian respective customer, Adani or Mahindra or Respawn, those are very good customer, and they are willing to buy the module. But in the future we have to fight to the facing competition first.
So in 2015 you signed a partnership agreement with Wellspun. How did it go?
Well, first of all, I was so happy, such a reputable company, look at us and review that, and finally, picked up us. So that was a big record for us.
So in numbers, what kind of market share you are looking in India?
I don't think that we can compete with a large Chinese supplier, but because of our CIS technology, we'd like to show some differentiation of the product.
Chinese companies are bringing down the cost at a very low level. What are your plans to compete that apart from technological advances that you are making?
Yes, as I mentioned to you, we just got a record conversion efficiency based on the CIS. The point is how fast we can bring that conversion efficiency to the mass production. And we have a very good technical team located in Japan. So hopefully, they can bring the competitive edge within 2 or 3 years. Yes.
Okay. Yagi-san, can you please tell me, Indian Prime Minister is making a very strong effort in Make in India. Are you planning to do something in India, manufacture in India or assemble?
Yeah, that's a strong wish to locate the production outside of Japan, because you look at the panel, it's a heavy one. Panel should be produced close to the market. So hopefully we'd like to rebuild some production, but not yet.
How soon can we see that?
Well, we are planning to somewhere at the market, but we have no concrete plan yet.
Okay. How do you think India will achieve the 100 gigawatt target? How soon India can achieve that?
Well, first of all, you have a very strong leader. Madison, president, has a very strong commitment, and he's executing. And with having such a strong commitment by government, commercial companies are easy to follow. I think that's the first thing that I have to tell. That's very good things in the Indian market.
Traditionally, India and Japan has been very good friends, and we look forward to Solar Frontier to establish its manufacturing in India. Thank you so much, sir, for answering.
Thank you very much for the opportunity. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.